A year ago, Mom left to get presents and went missing. Dad was overcome with sadness and started working twice as much. I just try to remember the old days. Mom bought me the snow globe for my first Christmas, and I always put it under the Christmas tree.
The snow globe will lead you to me, Inga. Please find me.
Ooh, waking up from a good rest feels great, but not when I find myself looking so awful. I should be clean and at least decorated with a Christmas wreath. Will you help me? Wonderful. Now that I'm looking festive, you may pass. What a nice girl.
Thank you. Hello? Who are you? And why are you wandering the woods alone?
My name's Inga, and I'm looking for my mother.
I'm sorry, child. But first, let me tell you a very important story. Each year, Father Christmas scatters presents in our forest, and the main Christmas tree is decorated in the magical glade. On this night, magic surrounds.
The clock has already struck midnight, and Christmas magic fills the air.
I can't get to the glade myself because of my poor health. I have a deer, but I don't have any sleigh to travel in. My staff gives me magical powers, and I could use it to search for your mother. To make it work, I need special lights. You can collect them with a magical lantern. Here. Now you're ready for your journey.
tricking you was almost too easy.
Let's get reacquainted, shall we? I'm Grilla, and I think Christmas is a waste. It and all other seasons have no place in my world. I simply must do away with them. You'll never see your mother again.
No! White swans? They stopped her!
Inga, I'm so glad you made it. As a child, Grilla was my apprentice. She was extremely gifted, but her mind became consumed by evil thoughts. That's when she turned against me. She cursed my brothers and took my staff. I can't do magic without it, so I can only lift the curse by knitting 3 nettle shirts. Unfortunately, Grilla's goblins broke into my greenhouse this morning and spoiled my bed of nettles. Please, help me fix them. Thank you. You're such a kind girl. Thank you.
looked so happy as a child. It seems like she was friends with Winter's brothers. Grilla looked so happy as a child. It seems like she was friends with Winter's brothers. But then something bad happened to Grilla. She looked in the mirror and thought she was ugly, so she didn't play with Winter's brothers anymore. She was so convinced that no one loved her, so she took Winter's staff and went to live in the woods. She felt lonely and used everything that Winter taught her to destroy Christmas. That way, everyone would be as unhappy as she was.
Thank you. I sent a message to Grandfather Christmas. It wasn't the shirts that saved my brothers, but your courage. We couldn't have done it without you. It's time for you to go to Grandfather Christmas. My magic sleigh will take you to him in no time.
You think you can save Christmas?
Oh, you're no match for me. And you, you foolish girl, will never see your mother again.
Phew. Hello, Inga. I'm afraid I can't help you find and save your mother without my powers.
my mom! Mom, I'm here. I found you. Oh, no! Oh.
Oh, now?
Once we fix this mirror, she'll be able to see her beautiful soul. Please, find my heart. Thank you for bringing back my heart. This is the last piece we need to restore the magic.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Inga. I tried to save your mother, but Grilla's magic is too powerful.
Fools. I can't believe you actually came here. Christmas is already ruined for the Lannan Hall. There's nothing you can do to stop me.
It's all right, Grilla. We aren't mad.
We forgive you, Grilla.
And that was the end of my journey. I saved Grandfather Christmas, and he saved my mother. All of Leyland Hall's gifts were fixed. And Christmas came to every household. Now, Grilla helps Grandfather Christmas make presents, and puts her heart into each and every one. And our family is finally whole again, which is truly the best Christmas gift I could ever receive.
Please, Mommy, we want to open my present.
Okay, dears, but don't break it before we make it home.
Oh no, did you see that? They got those presents from a cat who looked like Santa Cat. Thank you. This warm milk will make my kittens feel much better. Did you see him? Was I right? He doesn't look like the real Santa Cat. Thank you so much. I don't know how I can repay you.
Hello. I don't know who that was, but... You want to help those poor kittens? There's a kind sorceress named Grilla who lives nearby.
Hello, dear. However, I'm sure I offended quite a few. Thank you.
I see. That must be Willie. Please, I'd be so grateful if you'd return his bang to him and tell him how sorry I am.
presents for kittens. I'm sorry.
I found Chivi and Kiwi's whiskers at Grilla's.
Here. You can return their whiskers to them.